Hey everyone, I'm Anthony Gethers.
And I'm Greg Weiss. And we are good dudes with bad hearts. Welcome to Change of Heart.
You mentioned at some point in our past interview that you went to the gym and you had an experience that was very traumatic as far as your defibrillator doing a clear poof and then throwing you off the treadmill.
Yes. So we can go right into that because that's 2004. So there were just minor, let's say episodes, episodes, let's say gout, something else. Did I have a hip thing? There were like little things leading up to that particular moment that you speak of, Anthony, that I was in the gym again, cause I'm feeling like a deadbeat, like somebody that's used to going to the gym at least 4 or 5 times a week, doing cardio. So now I'm feeling it. Let me get on the treadmill. Let me start off slow because now, and like they always say, it's much easier for the athlete to fall out of shape than it is for the non-athlete. So now I want to try to get back some type of cardio. I got on the elliptical, and it had to be maybe 90 seconds. And I started to feel weird, and I wasn't going fast. I was not going fast at all. And then, just like the doctor explained, boom, that horse kick, and it just knocked me almost down to my knees. And then, yeah. And then right behind, boom. So it hit me twice, and I sat on the floor in the side of the gym. It didn't even matter who saw me at that point. I just knew that pain was severe. And I just didn't want it to happen again. I needed to sit my butt down.
It's a serious wound.
I just prayed. It didn't. I went to the church when I was able to get up. Well, first, the little old ladies, I remember them. They were super cute. They said, excuse me, sonny, are you okay? I said, yeah, it's just my defibrillator firing off. So I just said that as a matter of fact. They were like, from there, I went down to St. Peter's Church outside, and I just prayed to God to say, whatever your plan is, if it's to take me out, just take me out. Just don't take me out like that. I don't want to feel that pain ever again.